here we go.
ตอนนี้มันเป็นจุดเริ่มต้น
Here is where our dream starts.
Probably gonna be a fight. Starts off great. I can already see the editing.
มันก็คงจะมีอุปสรรคต่างๆมากมายที่ทุกคนอาจจะไม่รู้อะไรเงี้ยค่ะก็คืออยากจะให้ทุกคนเชื่อมั่นในตัวเองแล้วก็ทำให้เต็มที่
Word up. I wanna be one of part of them. I wanna be K-pop artist. You know.
She got it.
ทุกคนที่คุณของทุกคนที่สำเร็จ
I'm thrilled
That is good already.
Shout out to who made this.
What a great feeling. It feels like a real, real documentary.
12-year-old
girl.
Yeah!
A lot.
Damn.
Working out.
Is that her in the middle?
That's how she
is. She's running.
Where did she got that footage?
Stand my มันจะมีตั้งเนื้อเพลงใช่ไหมคะ
เ
นื้อเพลงที่ที่เขาเอามาหน้าปกหรืออะไรแฟ้มอะทุกอย่างเป็นเกาหลี
อ๋อ
In Thailand I always listen to K-pop songs
Damn
No
you have to see that those
terms So cool to like see her as a kid and
She really wanted it from the beginning on
Look at her
Hi ของที่เกาหลีอะ
Thankfully the YG they have audition in Thailand
That was her start.
I would be.
Dude, we just held an open audition. She was ready.
Yo, that is late
from the start, and she stood out.
Y'all better thank your lucky star.
Yeah,
she practiced all her life for that one.
She beat 3,999.
Damn!
That's
wow.
Oh my god.
From the start.
Jump off of the stage and like came right in my face and I was like, yo, she has the most neck.
She has
the
swag.
She is powerful.
Let's go.
Yeah, we love this.
I'm
gonna
see that.
She is. No way.
คืออยู่ในห้องเรียนเนี่ยนะลิซ่าทำเหมือนตัวเองแบบอยู่บนเวทีอ่ะ
That makes her special.
She had this quality, you know, she was very confident.
Yeah, she been having swag.
Okay.
She been having swag since the beginning. That's crazy.
Yeah.
คือครูก็ไม่ได้เข้าข้างศิษย์นะไม่ได้มาพูดเพราะว่าตอนนี้เขาดังมีชื่อเสียงแต่ครูก็พูดเพราะว่าตอนนั้นอ่ะครูก็อยากมองเขาตลอดเลย
สายตามัน
คือเขาแบบ
She had the passion and wanted to do this.
Right.
Like,
look
how young she is.
Yeah.
Right.
Like
so far, it is really good.
That's so cute.
That's what matters the most. You gotta have the passion.
That's really good so far.
Whoa.
What a star.
Oh, yeah.
16.
This is crazy.
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 Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy.
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy.
Crazy. Crazy.
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy.
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy. Crazy.I still can't believe that.
She endured all the pain and overcame with every obstacle she has gotten in a different country, all by herself.
That's crazy.
That is huge though. She's so strong mentally.
Sometimes I sleep really cried in bed because I was so
She's still so young, right?
Yep.
Oh yeah, she didn't know the language.
Oh, she didn't know Korean yet, right?
To feel terrible.
Oh, no one was allowed to speak English.
That's so sad.
Oh,
3 and 4 a.m.
This girl had a dream.
Until 4 a.m.
Nothing was gonna stop her.
You can't stop her. But I didn't give up.
That was so inspiring.
That's so inspiring.
Blackpink.
So inspiring.
My girl's man.
Guys.
All four.
And she became like such a big star.
So yeah.
Lisa really did. 19 years old.
19
years old. After 5 years of training.
5 years of hard work.
I know being a trainee is hard.
And she's the youngest.
5 years?
It might be hard.
Ooh, she looked good with that blonde hair.
Yep.
That ass worth it.
Look at her! She's like, yeah, damn right, I earned my spot on this stage.
So cute.
The confidence is so earned.
And the
Why are my eyes so wet?
Did it.
That's not fair.
She has that million
she has
dollars.
A billion dollars.
Yeah, she really has. She really
just has this glow. She has this energy. She has this charm, and it just comes out at
she
you.
She does.
So true.
She has like an energy.
Hell yeah.
An energy that is around her.
I'm so proud to see this.
No matter how much pain she's in.
There's one person.
She smiles.
That you cannot take your eyes off.
Yes. That is true. That is so true.
Absolutely.
She does. All four members have that.
He got it right. He got it right though. I can't
Lisa
argue with
that. Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she is on stage.
That is so true.
She's unbeatable on stage.
It's only 6 minutes so far.
I really have huge goosebumps. That's crazy.
She's everything smiling. I just don't want to cry.
Lisa's just amazing. You know, there are so many idols. Like, she is really outstanding.
What a queen!
Wow. She delivers. She was born to do this.
Yeah, that's true.
She was.
She was.
A few people like her.
You're damn right, sir. That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy.
She's a hard queen.
She's not faking it, like, she's living it. She, like, it was her dream.
That is crazy.
Ah, yeah.
Girl!
Oh my god.
Just look at, like, where she is now. Where she is now.
Everybody's screaming.
Everybody knows. Everybody.
Look at how many fans she has. Wow.
Like, I mean, an icon right now. She has the most followers of any K-pop idol.
That's crazy.
No, look at this.
Hi, I'm Lisa from Blackpink. So nice to see y'all.
Just look at her.
Not just her.
I'm jumping over that.
That's insane.
Beautiful.
They are not there for Blackpink. They are only there for Lisa.
She has the most
beautiful soul.
It's so incredible.
That's so insane.
Looks expensive.
Just so happy for her, like, I can't describe it how happy I am for her, that she, she's finally there.
Oh,
she put the baby in Kumbaya.
Damn!
I really love Kumbaya.
I am so
Lisa Brand is taking over.
She's a model. Lisa from Blackpink may be famous, fabulous.
Lisa is a queen.
Yeah.
She's a whole queen.
So elegant.
Like magic. Magic.
She's just getting started.
She is, yeah. That is so true. That is true.
That Lisa is going to be one of the greatest pop stars of all time.
That's a great idea.
What? kind of statement was that?
True.
She already is.
Imagine how she felt seeing all these people in the crowd waiting for her.
Security like no other.
You know how much power she has?
I wonder how many security members she has.
That's crazy.
For one outing.
When you reach a sign level, she says something.
Always.
Yeah.
Always.
We know it's coming. We know it's coming.
But it's like, it's Lisa. You know?
Lisa deserves
Lisa doesn't bother anybody.
Drop. Sorry, it's true.
Aww.
Many Korean netizens have been attacking Lisa for not being pure Korean idol.
What?
Why? I don't get it. I don't get it. There were some netizens who started bashing Lisa.
Right.
From her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
Wow. That's crazy.
Why would you do that?
Put yourself in her shoes.
Yeah.
She's human too.
So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down.
That's true, sadly.
That she gets publicly yelled at. It's racist. Different
what?
To be yelled at online.
Of course, I don't want
just
tell
shut your phone
Korea,
off.
But when like
you're at
that.
An interview,
but
and
I
while yelling
never
and saying these awful things, that it gets
saw
kind of
so, so much and so
no,
really?
Wide and public.
I'm just
yelling at Lisa to her face.
They're just jealous.
Oh my god.
People are like that in this world?
It really makes me angry.
I don't understand it either.
Okay, now I know, you see?
Yeah, she deserves nothing but love and respect and...
are seen in a more positive light now. Whatever these people were trying to accomplish has failed. Support
good.
For Lisa is off the charts.
Yeah, we need to support
her. Yeah. Brought her even more
supporting her,
right? Exactly.
Shouts to Lisa, man.
The more you bring her down, the more universe lifts
and because of that, hashtag respect Lisa wasn't just trending within the fan community.
So many
it was trending
that
worldwide.
Do love and support.
Respect the girl.
Oh, she's
generous.
I get goosebumps.
How can you not love her?
How can you hate on a girl like that?
Oh, that smile.
Look, there's always going to be hate, but there's always going to be thousands of people supporting.
Yep. Yes.
There's so many, there are millions of people who love you.
Forget the haters.
So please stay as brightest and the strongest magnet ever.
Yep.
Yes, please do that.
We are always going to support Lisa.
Hell yeah.
I'm a person who doesn't speak very well, but I'm trying to speak. I want to speak to everyone. Thank you again so much, Blinks. We love you. Thank you very much.
She loves Blinks.
Oh my goodness. Gotta stop. I'm getting abortion.
Oh, she's in the mascot thingy.
Oh my god, I lost her. It's
just her attitude that makes her smile.
She just has that positive
equilibrium.
You know what I'm saying? She's a good person. That's who she is.
Yeah. Genuine good person.
She's a once in a generation gem.
Uh-huh.
Those eyes.
She's only scratching
she's so
the surface
cute.
Of what she's going
oh,
to
look
do.
Look at her eyes.
You can tell.
She's tearing up.
She's going to inspire.
Fact. She already is inspiring.
Millions
like,
of
so
people,
many people
around
like.
The world.
That's all my god.
And that is a person.
จริงๆแล้วสําหรับหนู beauty มันแปลว่าแบบคือแต่ละคนหน้าก็จะไม่เหมือนกันก็จะมีเสน่ห์ไม่เหมือนกัน
ถูกต้อง
หนูคิดว่า beauty มันมาด้วยจากภายในค่ะแบบมาด้วยจาก inner มากกว่าม
ันจะออกมาเอง
มั่นใจถ้าเราแบบเฮ้ยคือว่าคุณสวยในแบบของฉันอันนั้นก็คือ beauty
นั่นก็คือ beauty แล้ว
be beautiful อย่าง
นั้นใช่มั้ยก็แบบเข้ามาขออะไรอย่างเงี้ยแบบพอเห็นเราอะไรเงี้ยระดับโลกอย่างเขาจะใส่ใจความรู้สึกเล็กน้อยคือโมไม่แปลกใจเลยว่าทำไมแฟนคลับทั่วโลกถึงได้รักเขาแล้วก็เอ็นดูเขามากพอได้สัมผัสจริงๆแล้วแบบถือว่าเป็นตัวอย่างที่ดีค่ะสำหรับเด็กหลายๆคนที่แบบมีความใฝ่ฝันมุ่งมั่นว่าจะทำอะไร
If I would have kids and she would be their role model I know my
สิ่งที่ทำให้คนรักหนูมากขึ้นคือตัวหนูอะมีความน่ารักมีความรื่นเริง
จะเป็นรักชื่อเขาเยอะไหวแล้วแล้วก็
คือผมรู้จักพี่ลิฟมาตั้งแต่ก่อนเข้าวงการเพราะฉะนั้นคือผมรู้ว่าพี่ลิฟเขาเป็นคนยังไงเขาเป็นคนที่ใจดีร่าเริงเป็นคนที่ดีทำดี
How? How can you hate on this girl?
Oh, don't cry, Lisa. I'm like, no. It's so
sad. Oh,
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Of course.
Oh, my God. I can't watch this.
It's like watching love story.
You guys should be very proud of all yourself.
Guys are making me cry. This is, you guys are crazy.
Yeah! That's what I was talking about.
Yes, thank
you. Yeah!
Oh, that
she feels okay.
High energy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that makes me feel so
good. When I see them, yes. Lemon man. Yeah. Kong Lao. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I remember this.
I love the...Sisterhood that they have.
혹시 힘든 일이 있더라도 옆에 사람들이 잘 이렇게 말도 잘 들어주고.
Yeah, they fight like sisters. She was adorable in that performance.
아, 의사가 있어서 내가 이 정도로 좀 잘 버틸 수 있구나 이런 생각이 가끔
있어요. She gives on that motivation.
Facts.
도착하자마자 오는데 엄마는.
This is great.
문자를 할 거예요. 막 엄마한테 연락이 아예 없었어요. 근데 알고 보니까
surprisingly
enough.
Why do I want to cry now? This is so important.
They must be so proud of us.
Oh,
sure.
It's
so amazing.
Why do I get wet eyes again?
어렸을 때 워낙 아빠가
제일 great friends.
I love the relationship
and
the
great
connection.
How can you hate on her?
What
a queen!What a queen she is! How
I'm a cool boy, I don't cry.
No,
no, no.
You can see how thankful she is for everything.
What?
For everything.
Damn!
Why am I crying? Damn! Y'all see that? Y'all see what
I'm
looking at? Oh my god.
I can't
believe this is my life. I feel like we've been...เป็นคนหนึ่งที่อยากจะประสบความสำเร็จตอนนี้เราเป็นไอดอลคนนั้นทำให้เขาแบบ
จริงมากๆค่ะแล้วก็ถ้าคุณฝันว่าคุณอยากจะเป็นจริงๆอ่ะผมเชื่อว่าทำได้เพราะว่า
Facts, Lisa. Let's go, Lisa.
We still have 10 more minutes?
Is it done?
What?
Why'd you guys make me watch this?
Oh, no. Oh my god, this is gonna make me cry again.
Here's a letter from
us.
Oh
no, I'm gonna cry more. Stop.
She is a girl with a beautiful smile.
Yep.
Beautiful eyes.
Oh my god, stop.
Lisa, you're a multi-talented person. Please show us
more. Oh, there's fans from around the world saying this.
And please become paid enough.
Yes.
From
different areas.
Yeah, I love
it.
All these fans.
I
hope all you wish me
a happy birthday,
and you have a very happy day.
Oh, this was made for her birthday.
Hello, Lisa. Wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name, and I love you so much. Wish you a great happy birthday, and always stay happy, be healthy.
Tried so hard not to cry again.
The amount of people she touches, the amount of people she inspires.
Yes. Bro, I hope she's seeing this video. You know how happy she'll be if she sees this video.
Happy birthday, Queen Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
I love this part. I love when she smiles.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Have a great day.
From Italy.
I love that people from all over the world have sent it in audio.
Wow.
will always be my inspiration, my
happiness.
Nice.
She's so sweet,
Chao.
Look how many people she likes.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Inspiring.
Transfer it to everyone. Yeah. A lively person that could light up your day. Mm-hmm. She probably doesn't even know a person like me exists. For me,
she loves everybody.
She's the greatest of them
she's
all.
So...
Because in my darkest days, she
oh, that's
was
so
my
nice. She supports all the things.
Lisa is one of the most down-to-earth person that I know. She never lets fame go into her head. Instead, she keeps on learning and improving herself more. Lisa, I hope you continue
wow,
being
look at her wall.
Uh-huh. Because like, that's the best that you could
facts.
Ever be.
Facts! Oh, she preached it, don't
I? We will always be here cheering for you.
Yes, we will. We always will.
Maligayang kaarawan, Lisa, from the Philippines. You helped me in so many ways without me knowing it. I've been struggling for the past months already. But something upon your story made me realize that I'm not alone. You fought for your shame through hard work and patience. Nothing is impossible if you work hard for it. Thank you for being such an inspiration. Maraming salamat.
I have no idea.
Hey Lisa,
and she's there for so many people all over the world.
She's been an inspiration to others. And come back, please.
Happy
birthday to
the
strongest fighter ever to
face
in France. He always had an extreme words on the games in his body and every continent. May the brightest star always light up your life.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other
people. Yes, you're right.
Lisa, do you know, I really love your characteristics. Even though you are a popular person, but you're still being humble to
she
every person.
She is still humble.
We
yeah.
like that.
We do.
Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people and don't care for the haters. Just go on for your career. And thank you for existing in this cruel world.
The thing about Lisa is she's a rare gem. She's born for the stage.
Yeah.
Charismatic. How can you not stand and fall in love with the one and only Larissa?
Yeah, that's true.
I did, so.
To my Lisa, never been this happy in life until I met you.
I'm gonna cry again.
You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since training days.
Yeah,
and worked so hard to pursue your dreams. Despite of all the hate you received, you got so many fans and admirers worldwide.
Yeah.
Even though sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family, you still focused on what you want to achieve.
And
if the spread hate, we will spread more love to you every second.
Nice.
We will protect you.
That's so nice.
I love you.
Love, Lisa.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing me that I should never give up.
Thanks.
When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And now I keep crying.
Oh my gosh.
Hi guys, I don't make my people.
This is stop.
And I know how hard it
is.
I should keep going.
Really pretty cry.
So thank you for being amazing. Thank you for being here. I'm so proud of you.
I'm going
to go back to the moon and back. Forever and
he's
always.
A pretty crier.
I don't know who that was, but I'm hope you're
happy birthday, Lisa.
Thank you so much.
There are a thousand reasons why I love you.
Okay.
But
oh
the
my
most
God.
Important reason is because you are yourself.
Facts.
And you have been true to yourself. And you've proudly lived as who you are. No matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change for nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world. No matter how hard the world tries to make you forget that, always remember that you're the best girl in the world and we love you. Happy birthday, La Lisa Manoban.
Happy birthday. happy birthday. And I was so a few cute. Days old. But...
So
beautiful.
Yeah, we
yes, sir.
We love you.
Ma'am.
We love you
forever.
Like,
whoever made this video.
Wow.
This is beautiful.
It's just...
Love blinks and Lily.
Oh, I'm not even minutes ready. That felt like 2 minutes.
Wow, we have to.
Well, that was my reaction to Lalisa's documentary.
I have so much to say.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, like that was
amazing.
I really, really love how they made it.
Well, in that case,
hard.
In that case,
we're
let's talk about this video.
He's adorable.
First of all, this spell,
I knew it was going to be emotional.
Like in Lost It. 5 minutes, I'm not even kidding. This video feels like a 30-minute video.
Wow,
Don't judge me for that.
You can use my stuff anytime you want. Don't worry, if you need to use my voice for stuff, go ahead. Just make sure to show me. Yeah, this song is done by Avril Lavigne. Canadian, just like me. Love that, that's cool. We love Lisa, we love Blackpink. I love you guys watching this. I'm emotional.
And you know, I'm following my like,
these videos.
I never thought you know that you have so many have a record of them. One thing I've always wanted on YouTube was a bumping story, like, what is that? Actually, it would be me
for me,
and I have that. I've been doing YouTube for almost 2 years now. Having it now,
I can't even speak.
My heart is so happy. But that's just
that's amazing. Great job, guys. Wow, we do. We love you, Lisa.
It's also
for me about just
be worth it.
Spreading love.
Very good. That was very good. Your confidence is just swag about you. You're such a high position in your career, and you're so young.